bodybuilding star John Meadows died unexpectedly at the age of 49. Meadows, a professional bodybuilder and trainer based in Ohio, died peacefully at home on Sunday, according to people close to the situation. The weightlifting superstar reportedly died of a pulmonary embolism, according to Fitness Vault. Fitness YouTuber Jeff Cavaliere started a GoFundMe to support John's wife Mary and their two twin sons Jonathan and Alexander that has already reached over $189,000. Why was John known as Mountain Dog? Throughout his career, John competed under his alias name, the Mountain Dog. It derived from the Bernese Mountain Dog, an extremely versatile working dog from the farmlands of Switzerland. It also became the name for his dieting program launched online, which included health, nutrition and meal training plans. Representatives confirmed that the 49-year-old passed away unexpectedly and peacefully in his home on August 8, 2021. It has been claimed that the weightlifting superstar died of a pulmonary embolism, according to USA News. His passing comes roughly 1 year after he suffered a blood clot-induced heart attack that left him hospitalized. John required surgery after being diagnosed with a rare colon disease in 2005 called idiopathic mesenteric hyperplasia of the mesenteric veins. In an interview, John described his wife's pivotal role in helping him live with a rare colon disease called idiopathic mesenteric hyperplasia of the mesenteric veins.
Okay.
The condition was believed to have contributed to a blood clot that left him hospitalized in 2020.
Okay, drop it.
John said, "I couldn't have done it without her. When I was sick and got out of the hospital and I was too weak to look after myself, she did everything for me, including sanitary things I can't talk about." The condition was believed to have contributed to a blood clot that left him hospitalized in 2020. John said, "I couldn't have done it without her. When I was sick and got out of the hospital and I was too weak to look after myself, she did everything for me, including sanitary things I can't talk about." He continued, "If I say I want to do something, we'll talk about it, make sure it's workable, and then she gets behind me and supports the idea me all the way. And when I'm hurting the last 3 or 4 weeks of my diet, she sees the look on my face and says, 'Just hang in there, it's going to be worth it,' and I need to hear that at that stage." In the wake of John Meadows' death, attention is turning to the bodybuilding business, the life of its stars, and the toll the quest to look perfect places on their bodies. With their bulging muscles and toned physique, many could be forgiven for thinking the athletes' bodies are in good health. But as late bodybuilder Rich Piana admitted in 2016, the use of steroids, which he says is widespread and almost inevitable for professionals, hurts your body.